Look at this. Excuse me. We've got a pasture. It used to be an old nursery. Now it's somewhat gotten away from them. Trees will do that, they keep on growing. So, this is really cool stuff. These trees are potted in. Here, I'll show you. This is what they look like. They got like a little poly thing to keep the roots from expanding too much, and they were just around water lines to water them and stun them, so it's probably why they haven't grown as far as they did. There you can see there's a little bugger right here. He needs to stay. He's got a pink ribbon. So there's random pink ribbon trees. There's one scattered throughout. Therefore, I opted to use a 314, yank them out, stack them on piles, and we'll let them dry out a while and burn. So, with the weather today, this is just absolutely lovely. I get to sit in there and pick little weeds. It's just phenomenal. This is the first beautiful day we've had in quite a while. So, I am really enjoying this. Thank you.
Thank you.
almost forgot this thing was running. I get a little carried away in there. And there's the ball. Even the big ones come out nicely. Some of them have expanded their root size, but they come out nicely. I'll bring the 299 track loader in here then. Scrape up the rubble and smooth out the dents. Help push all the remainder of the twigs onto a burn pile. This is fun. But ways to go. Short time to get there. Buggeries. Stinking grapevines. Just can't win against those things.